Autodesk is the world leader in 3D design, from engineering, architecture, mechanical design, games.
It's behind the scenes and more than you will ever realize, whether it's some big action-packed movie or a beautiful cathedral. It's a way to design and visualize before anything is ever created.
On a daily basis, Autodesk engineering use JIRA to track issues, defects, epics, user stories, and engineering change orders. JIRA has given us the flexibility and the performance to support a large number of people around the globe.
As a company, we have several thousand engineers across several hundred teams. If we had that information in multiple tools, it would be really difficult to see a unified view of what the teams are doing and how they're doing it. JIRA makes it very easy to centralize that information and produce custom as well as standard dashboards that people can look at across the company.
The benefits of standardizing on JIRA was we're all using the same customization and filters, and it can all roll up at the executive level to know where we are at any given moment.
In 2008, we had only 28,000 issues in the database. 2 years later, we tripled that number. Today, we are touching the 1 million users in the database. Practically the entire company is using JIRA.
So Autodesk relies on JIRA really to get things done. JIRA scales beautifully with the company. We've grown a lot as in terms of projects and people, and JIRA has grown with us without any problem.
The difference between how we manage today versus 4 years ago is that we have standardized across the organization on JIRA, so we're working in a homogeneous environment. We're using unique instances of JIRA, but we're using it for our distinct part of our business. It's seamless.